Pakistan's Human Rights Minister Shireen Mazari wrote on Twitter purportedly criticizing US President Donald Trump but deleted the tweet later. When racism and bigotry become acceptable political norms in democracies, Mazari had tweeted. Anti-American, Mazari deleted the tweet in view of the forthcoming meeting of PM Imran Khan and Trump. Former Pakistani diplomat Hussein Haqqani said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.